A display of power plants at the U.S. National Arboretum in Washington, D.C. is showcasing the many plants that can be turned into biofuel. The project's designer says the goal is to educate the public about the variety of such plants, and some are surprising.
Yeah, we have corn and soybeans, of course. We have some tropical crops like castor bean, jatropha, kufia. We have some things that you wouldn't think of, like mustard. Mustard has seeds that have a large content of oil, and although the seeds are tiny, they're produced very prolifically, and you can press the oil from them and use that as a source to manufacture biodiesel. Miscanthus, it's an Asian grass. It grows phenomenally tall and doesn't need good soil, actually can also store carbon in the soil.
Baker says he has been surprised at the number of visitors to the power plants exhibit, since it's not as colorful as the rest of the arboretum.
I've been amazed at how many people really are fascinated by the plants and stopping to read every sign. You get some people who are fascinated by the whole algae thing, and others who think, oh, sunflowers are the best one because they'll beautify the landscape as well as be a source of oil. It's interesting to watch families discuss it and parents teach their children about the plants, and people discover that plants can have more than one use.
The power plants exhibit is scheduled to be open through the fall of this year. However, officials are hoping to keep it around longer. At the U.S. National Arboretum in Washington, D.C., I'm Bob Ellison for the U.S. Department of Agriculture.